Hey guys, I decided to not do something scary, because I've been trying to record scary crap all day, and honestly, I don't want to talk about it. So let's start with something traditionally not scary. Minecraft. Take her pillow. Okay, I'm just gonna... No, let's... Yeah. We'll see if I've done anything, because I'm not... Well, that's a great start to a let's play. Apparently I died. But anyway, start fresh on this island with no trees and a few pigs. Oh, okay. That's weird. That's a cool little spawn. I might totally make my house here. Let's do something to mark it. Just gonna build a quick little arrow thing so I know to come build my house over here. So that's cool. I like that. That's nice. Oh! This is cool. Anyway, for those of you who have never played Minecraft before, those select few. It's squids. Bounce. Nope. And I'm just starting off single player because I have bad memories of trying to do multiplayer servers. I'm sure if you guys enjoy some of these videos, because I will definitely be making more. Minecraft is just something I enjoy doing. You know, it's not for everybody, and I get bored kind of quickly. But we'll see how long I can keep it going, for your guys' sake. mouse? That was weird. It was. There. There, now we got a nice little arrow thingy. Yeah, I've got a nice little arrow thingy pointing back to the area I want to make my house, so I might be lying and totally build it somewhere else. Ooh, cows right off the bat are very nice. It's always slow starting off Minecraft, punching wood. What? Do I right-click it to do that? I definitely don't want that. Okay, there we go. Now we've got ourselves a crafting table. Put the crafting table down right there. And then right-click? Yeah, it's right-click. Now I'm going to put it to my inventory. Right, now I've got a sword to kill these cows, collect their meat, and... hopefully get leather, because leather honestly is very nice at this point in the game. There. Okay, got everything, got a little bit of XP. You did see anything, and you'll never see anything again. I don't know why, but apparently I've noticed leather is a lot rarer of a drop, for me at least. Look at this. I'm getting a lot of meat, but I only got one piece of leather. Let's go get these two cows over here. I'll probably have a bad habit with three cows. Ooh. Ooh. Four? Four cows. Good job, Timmy. There are four cows. I don't even... This is the weirdest spawn. Usually... Oh, okay, that's nice. Now I can make some boots. Really? That's it? I killed, like, six, seven cows? And I got 13 pieces of meat. You know, that's not bad. Because it used to be, you got a lot of leather but no meat. So I guess it's nice, that they give you a lot of meat instead. But leather's still kind of nice, even though armor, iron especially, is just kind of easy. It just takes a bit of time. Look, see? Stingy cow, I only got one piece for that. Back to punching wood to get a pickaxe, or a wooden pickaxe at least, so I can get something going, so I can cook these, so they... What do you mean I just got that? Shouldn't I have gotten that when I first punched the tree? You'd think, at least. I mean, come on. Let's go get this. Do I really want to build my house all the way out there? I'll probably build it here. I might go build a manse out there later. A mansion. Why do I call it a manse? Is manse a correct word for mansion? Up. Get up. My character seems to have a slight problem getting up. No pun intended. Ha ha ha, they are our chickens! One. Two. There's really no reason to kill the chickens. Except to instill fear in their hearts. Okay, so, let's put our crafting... Oop, no. There we go, that was weird. I couldn't get up for some reason. Now, and then let's do... We already have sticks. Save those. Not gone well. Alright, now I have a wooden pickaxe. Collect 3 pieces of stone. No, not the sword. Why did I switch to the sword? I had 3 pieces of stone, come back up. And you know, it's a survival thing. Some people are like, oh, you gotta mid-max everything. Mid-max? Is that the... I've heard that word before. Mm-hmm. Now I have stone pickaxe. You know, I'm kind of wasteful when it comes to stuff. But anyway, let's pick up this coal. At least 2 pieces, because 1 piece of coal cooks 8 pieces of something. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 pieces is enough for me to make a furnace to start cooking this food. So, you know, it lasts longer. Wow, I am almost already out of food. Wow. That is extremely surprising. Put that there. Bam. Sorry, sapling, but you weren't. Okay, so that's going to start cooking. I guess for now I'll just continue mining cobblestone. I mean, there's really no reason not to. Cobblestone's very useful for a quick shelter. Definitely use this 1 piece of coal I have left to make torches instead of actually cooking with it. I think that'd be the smarter play. Excuse me. I have something stuck in my throat. But this definitely would be the smarter play, and just collecting stone, waiting. Actually, I could probably just... No. I like to find cave systems right off the bat, and not ones I've made myself, like finding a... Oh, excuse me, I have a cough. I like finding natural cave systems. 42. Let's just go for full stack. And a stack of in Minecraft is generally 64. Like, that's just kind of a nice round button. But special things such as eggs, I believe, you can only hold 16 of, and snowballs, stuff like that. But let's just get a full 64. That could make a nice small little house with a roof. Which reminds me, I need to find some sheep. And there we go. Oh, looks like... No, I don't want you. Ho-ho-ho. Alright, I have a stack of this. You are cooking. I guess let's do some scouting. Okay, well that was fun. Time to go. Nah. Oh, night's coming. That's interesting. Whoa, mouse! For some reason my mouse is kind of wonky and buggy. He didn't even see it coming. He saw it coming! Shh. Shh. It's okay. It's okay. Well, I can almost make pants. I'd like a chest plate, though. Hey. Long live the king. He doesn't see me. Banzai! Oh, this cow knows what's up. Oh, hey creeper. Maybe I can get... Oh, thank you. I could use dirt and some sand. Not sure what for. Well, sand I could use to make glass, but... Cow. Oh, that cow sacrificed another creeper. Are you in the tree? Cool. Tree cow. Hey, I can make a block of leather. Is that a thing? Block of leather? Yes? No? Man, probably not. Let's go back to my stuff, because I'm sure the rest of my food is finished cooking. I need to find a nice cave system. This is weird. I wish I had cheats on so I could... where was I? This is tiny. Wow. There we go. Ow. My ankles. Jeez, why is my computer being... My mouse specifically, I guess. You gonna give me some? I love zombie flesh. So delectably tasty. And let's pick this up and let's just go. Do I need wood? No, I've got wood to spare in case I break any of my tools. Yeah, no, let's just go. I need to find a lar. I'm on like a series of islands, which, you know, it's kind of cool. Oh, maybe I should make. Come on, give me two. One piece each. Or you can give me two and you can give me meat. Wow, okay, that worked. Let's put these down and make some armor really quick with this leather. I like having a chest plate no matter what, and then here I can make little boots. Little bootsies. And now I've got some armor, so I take less damage generally from things that would hurt me. Like that. Let's just run and avoid him for now. Is that a mainland? This is the weirdest spawn. Oh boy. Look, you're shooting each other. There's a witch! Okay, this is no bueno. No bueno. No bueno. Periodo. I don't like this. Ah! Gee, poisoned! I don't like this at all. I don't like this at all. And then she hit me for flat damage. I don't like this at all. Luckily, you cannot die. Let's go get my stuff back! No? Where was my stuff? Was it this way? I guess it was this way. My bad. My bee. No, you'll be. Baby be mine? Isn't that a Michael Jackson song? Chris Tucker? I think it is. Okay. There's the mountain. Wow, there's a lot of mobs. There's actually a lot of mobs. Wow, a witch, an enderman, several creepers. That was just unreal. That was not fair. It's a sheep. But a sheep won't give me enough wool for a bed. Let's just run and go get my stuff back. Avoid the mobs. Get up to the other side of this. Come on. That was such BS. That hole came out of nowhere. That witch came out of nowhere. Excuse me. Hey, madam. Go away, go away, go away, go away. Go away. Am I gonna die again? Where was I? Where was this hole? Because the poison doesn't last long. But she can do go away! Found it. This sucks! I'm dead. This just really sucks. two witches. Two witches. Really? You're gonna do me dirty like that? Screw this. Go away. That would have killed me. That was a flat damage one. Oh my giddy aunt, this sucks. Are you still? Go away. That's it, I'm dead. I died. I'm dead. Goodbye, cruel world. Yep. This sucks. Now they're on my island too? No, pig. I need your sustenance. No, I was kidding. I was playing baby. Baby, I was playing creeper. I was playing baby. Creeper, creeper, baby. Creeper, baby. Creeper, have my babies. Ah. This sucks. Like a lot. Maybe we'll just build a boat and sail off into the distance. I think that's a good call. That is the, I believe that is the right choice right here. Get a boat and just sail away. Come sail away with me. Come be a sailor with me under the moon. Come sailor moon away with me. Yeah. Oh goody. Burn. It's daylight. Oh my god. Oh my giddy aunt. I can't win. It's a lion. No, yes, it's a lion. Go away. No, go away. I don't love you anymore. You had your chance, baby. How much wood do I need for a bow? I think I need 3 pieces of wood. But if I die again before I get a bed. No? Go away. Go away. Burn to death. Go away. Get into the sunlight. Look, you're burning. You're burning to death. Burn. I hate you. I hate this. Well, that's not it at all. That no. And I pick up my wood. Again, I've already. Do I have to do this twice? Sometimes it just doesn't register. There. Got my boat. And we're sailing away. Off into the distance. Woo. Love the rendering here. Actually, that is very pretty. Lava. I was gonna say, is it not gonna load for a sec? This is really pretty, but I have no idea where I'm going. Luckily, you know, the worlds aren't finite anymore, they are infinite. Yes, my squid brethren, if you break my boat, so help me God. An island? Oh, this looks promising, brothers. Let's go around this little sand trap. This looks good. Mobs have not had a chance to spawn here. Oh, it's gravel? Come on. Rock, 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 rock the boat, rock the boat, baby. Rock the boat, rock. How do I get out of this thing? There, I had to break it? That sucks. That is the wrong kind of wood. I just transformed that wood. It's a wrong color of wood. Okay, first priority, making a shelter, making a bed. Should have done that before, but you know, I was adventurous. Let's be smart about this. Actually, you know, that's just what I have you do sometimes. You have to abandon your old life, in the hopes of starting a new one with the colony of your pig brethren. Jimmy, Johnny, James, Nelsie. Hey, James. Don't do me dirty like this, man. Oh, I hope you guys enjoy. Get out of my face. Thank you. Shut up, Jimmy. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye. See you later.